No reset of the shot clock. It didn't hit the rim. McClung, nice feed. Oh, rejected at the rim. Zaire Wade, and his daddy gets up out of his seat to encourage his young fella. And let's see, they get a timeout. They did get a timeout. Lakers wanted an 8-second violation, but Salt Lake barely getting a timeout there. As you look at Dwayne Wade, his boy got him out of his seat after that rim protection.
I don't know how, where he came from, but that was a heck of a block right there.